Sigma 120 to 300 mil sport, which has got a good IS mode. And what we're doing from this distance, you can see all the way over to here. So let's try that again for you around here. Zooming all the way over to there. You should see there's a chip shot over there basically. So what we're doing, I'm going to film to this distance and then I'm going to show you the images we've got. But as you can see, from that zoom, it's quite far away. So I'm just going to get the lens up and take a shot. This is directly on the camera, this one, without any adapters, but we also do have...
And this is the shot we just took in. We used ISO 16000 shutter, as you can see there in the far bottom left corner, and 2.8 at 300mm on a 70mm II, but bear in mind the 70mm II has a crop factor of 1.6. So what we do is show you the digital image bigger now, so you can see that, see the details of that. The next shot you'll see was that which will be the same settings, but with the 1.4, but at f4. So you may take the shutter down slightly or up the ISO. But as you see, it's all the way over there, that shot, so not too bad. Right, we'll try with the doubler, the Sigma 1.4 adapter, teleconverter.
In case you don't know what kit we're using, this is the Sigma 120 Sport Edition, EF mounted on the 70mm II. Up here you've got the AF, autofocus, manual focus, you've got the distance there, then you've got OS, and then the bottom is the custom. So if you've got the dock, you can use the dock to create, basically speed the AF up if you want, and also calibrate the lens as well. So to show you the distance, just in case, like, there's the bush. There's a bench there, as you can see it a little bit. And then down there, there's a little hut. And then obviously where we're shooting is over there, so we just walk towards it, just so you can get an idea of what the distance was. Sorry about the footage. Yeah.
As you see, that's the hut there.
That's the bench. And there's a shop over there. Focused a bit for you if it works. There's the shot. So as you see, it's fairly far away really. But, you know, looking towards it for you. So here you go. It's quite far away, and as you see, there's a shot here. That's what we'll do. Take another shot here to see the battery of the 1.4 converter. And that's like where it is. So let's do 1.4 converter from here. Let's have a look and I'll show you that in a bit.